Okay, this is the second segment of the our oxtail cooking or beef soup. Okay, now we're gonna take out the fat. First, you use this kind of, I don't know what you call it, to get the meat out so that we can throw away the water. Some they just spoon this out. It depends on how you like, how much fat you like in there, but I dislike that fat at all. You don't want to be drinking all that fat. You're gonna make the soup. Okay, I'll show you what I do with this. Just right there on that. Wipe out. Oops. That's right. There's some more left there, but that's okay. That thing there is right. Okay. Now, it's that. I'm gonna replace that water. And then I'll put that beef back into the pot. Okay. There you go. I'll replace the water.
Wala ka nang balak gisahin yun.
That will be later. Okay, now I'm gonna heat some water. That's the second segment.
1 minute?
Yeah, I'll fill this up with water. Now I'll just over the meat. And then I'll cook it for about 3 hours. Okay, and then we're ready for the ingredients and the vegetables. Alright. Bye-bye.